cable, low to high torque rotation. We're gonna have our outside hand around the pure torque, and then we're gonna be in a good athletic position. I'm going to sink into my side closer to the cable system. I'm gonna push up and rotate my chest up and out. Make sure that the cable's running along the torque and not against your arm. So we're going up and down a diagonal, let it bring you into the hip, and then we want you to get out of the hip while the chest is rotating.